Good morning, everyone. 4:31 here on your Monday. We begin with a Fox follow-up on a horrific crash that killed a pregnant woman and her unborn child.
This morning, we are learning more about what happened as the victim's family mourns their loss just weeks before Christmas. Marcy Jones has the story live. Marcy.
As you may already know, we're investigating the disappearance of three kids from your school. We're speaking with select students who appear to be close to them.
I wasn't close to them.
I see. Still, we'd like to ask you a few questions, if we may.
Sure.
Now remember, when answering questions, please speak clearly and look directly into the camera. Do you understand?
I do.
Good. Now, start by telling me about your day on December 20th. From when you woke up.
That's great. It starts with an earthquake. Birds and snakes and airplane.
Shit.
Bruce is not afraid. I have a hurricane. Listen to yourself. Turn world to its own needs. Dummies serve your own needs. Speed it up a notch. Speed front. No strength. The ladder starts to clatter with fear. Fight down. High fire and a fire. Representatives every day. It's in a government for hire.
When you pick up your phone?
Just slept late.
Brooker's looking for you. You're fucked. Can you just fix late in 2 weeks?
Yeah, I know.
He's not the only one looking. Kyle and his friends would kind of find you.
You say what about?
No, they seem pretty serious.
Fuck that. I'm heading out back.
For what?
I need a smoke.
So you skipped class to smoke? Who bought you the cigarettes?
Yeah, I just think I did that. I just said that to get Allie off my back. Plus, it was raining that day.
And this Allie girl? There doesn't appear to be an Allie at your school.
She's new. Probably wasn't added to the roster yet.
I see.
Where the fuck is my money, Eli?
I don't have it.
I said, where the fuck is my money?
Look, Kyle, if you just give me 2 weeks, I'll
have it. If you don't have my money, give me back my weed.
I used it all.
You used it all. Listen here, you little shit. If you don't have my fucking money by tomorrow, you're a dead man, you hear me? You're a fucking dead man.
We're gonna kill that fucker.
So that's it. You just went to class. I find that hard to believe, because it happens to be that it didn't rain that day, and you were marked absent for your first class. You're not telling me something.
It's just hard to remember what day that was. Does it even matter what the weather was like?
Maybe. Did Kyle find you?
Eli. I know you can hear me. Don't let Kyle bother you. He is nothing. We are everything. Eli, look at me. You will get your revenge. I promise.
It says here that your pregnant mom died in a car crash a few weeks ago.
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh. I'm, very sorry to hear that, Eli.
Don't you want to marry me?
So this movie is a sad story?
But you can't, not if you care for me.
Some people could see it that way. I like to look at it as a love story. Just the story of a guy who waits years for the woman he loves to give him a chance.
I know I love you and I want to be your wife.
Yeah, well, I don't like her. And what are we doing watching this in your basement?
You have to try and be more positive sometimes. Everything with you is so down and negative.
Really? Well, I'm not into this.
Why don't you say it, you coward? You're afraid, man.
Fine. Are you finally ready to talk about what happened yesterday?
Allie. I just owe Kyle money. That's it.
Kill him. Kill him. He has to die. Kill him. Do it. Do it. End him. He has to die.
Is everything okay?
I have to go.
What is it?
The text Kyle sent you. What's that all about?
It's nothing.
Nothing? It says here that you took something from him. What did you take?
Hey man, how about you back off?
The photo he sent you. It's her, isn't it? Your mother.
You don't need to keep my mother out of your fucking mouth!
Let's move on, shall we?
It's attacking, it's bold. It's very unlike Jose Mourinho. But it will make for an open game.
Well, it's the third year in a row that Real Madrid have gone into the game ahead of Barcelona in the Liga. And Spears on a run, there's a stretch for Pepe.
God, I'll get it.
So similar night to last year, they played this game on exactly the same date. Of course, it's the Ibrahimovic goal that separated the two sides.
Sit! Where is Kyle?
Why would we know?
You're his best buddy, you have to know!
I don't know.
I'm not gonna ask you again.
We really don't know.
They are making a move. Pepe stretches again. He's gonna have his hands full tonight. So the very interesting, fascinating move. Will Real Madrid try and win the ball back? Will it be high at the pitch? Will they drop deep? Get numbers back behind the ball, allow Barcelona possession. For me, I think they have to try and contend with interesting if Benzema drops in or Mesut Ozil, perhaps even Ronaldo. First battle of the evening has the Barcelona fans in front of us up off their seats. The referee's done well though, he's given advantage to Barcelona, trying to keep things moving.
Where were you the evening of December 22nd?
Ali's house. I thought I told you that already.
Would you mind giving us the address of her house, please?
Why do you need it?
I may want to ask her a few questions about this case.
No! No, you can't. You can't do that.
Why not?
This is stupid! Why am I even here? I mean, do you even have any leads?
Not at the moment. But we did find a gun at one of the students' houses. Left on a bench at his dock. We're checking it for fingerprints as we speak.
Sit down.
Oh, Eli. Sad little boy. Daddy left him, trying to do the right thing. Tough life, isn't it? Tough life. Going through tough times, you need a little pot to numb the pain, so you come to me. I never should have fucking sold to you. I knew you was fucked up, you crazy motherfucker. I seen you talking to yourself.
I can't help you if you aren't gonna help me.
Do it. I didn't do it. Stop fucking blaming me. I didn't do it.
Didn't do what?
Stop it!
Eli, where did you go? Answer me.
I just went out.
Don't lie to me.
Okay, you got in my head. You got in my head and you made me think that what I was doing was right.
You didn't do what, Eli?
Why is there blood all over you?
Okay, I can explain, but Ellie, just relax. 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 Okay? Go sit yourself down on the couch. Alright? Hey. Okay? Please, sir. Please. I had nothing to do with this. Thinking about it for a long time now, about the voices.
You've been hearing voices?
Okay, you probably have a lot of questions right now.
Is he
dead? You don't need to know why.
Did you kill him?
He deserved to die. He's caused so much pain, and for what? Because I owed him money?
What's happened to you?
I don't know.
When did these voices start popping up?
I mean, ever since the accident, a lot of things have seemed off.
How so?
I saw my mom. But she can't be alive. I went to her funeral and she was talking to me.
You had to have been hallucinating.
The thing is, I wasn't. It was all too real. Nowadays, I can't even tell.
What can't you tell?
What's real? People, voices, the weather. I don't know what it is, but it's all just fake. I was seeing it. I saw it. My mother, my sister.
Your sister?
Allie. That's what they were gonna name her when she was born. You're gonna make me say it, aren't you? I killed them. Jason, his girlfriend. Kyle. The voices in my head? They aren't real. My soon-to-be newborn sister, Allie, wasn't there. I was talking to myself the entire time. But Kyle, he burned the last thing I had of my mother. So I killed him. A detective. No one was there to watch.